Hi everyone, I'm Roxy, nice to meet you all. Our plant still using manual installation of plug-in components. Nowadays, this plug-in assembly does not require a special machine. If you have a pick-and-place machine, you can also install the components by machine without manual labor. This customer is using an old jukey machine and converting it to an inserting machine. How he works? Let us tell you. You only need to purchase a handful of feeders and nozzles to solve this problem. This is an insert feeder that can be interfaced with a pick and place machine for signal. This feeder meets the use of Fuji, Panasonic, Yamaha, Juki, Samsung, Hanwha, Universal and other pick and place machines. Customized feeders are also available to fit your machine. If you are interested in this feeder, contact us. Dial 86189975391, WhatsApp, Telegram, Zalo, WeChat, Email. This feeder can improve your product assembly production efficiency, prevent manual assembly errors, and reduce cost for your business. If you have an unused pick and place machine, use this feeder for different component installations. One pick and place machine can place different feeders, which can reduce 10,000 occurs, and the speed of the machine is very fast compared to manual labor. In the current factories in China, the assembly department is starting to use machines for component assembly work in order to reduce labor cost. This feeder is automatic, no manual operation. Other feeders have shaping function, bending function. The function is different. The video is over. I hope you will subscribe to me and support me. Thank you all and may you all have a great day. See you soon.